love this time is now sweatsuit. Look at this shit, guys. It's like shiny like me. Oh, this shit is perfect. Y'all gonna have to get some of these, man. I got a feeling these gonna sell out. We gonna have to get some more inventory because this shit about to sell out. Because I'm gonna need at least, what I said, 3. I changed my mind. I need like 10 of them joints now. Yeah. I think I need every color. Every color. That's all the fuck I'm wearing from now on. I got the Time Is Now logo. We have to take some pictures.
You can see sometimes people be trying too hard.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
You know, and like as us and artists with our brands and stuff, like, can't nobody represent our brand like we do.
Not.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm mad I did that.
No, bro. You want me to have it?
Yes. Can you, like, take my picture?
Sure.
Or video, rather. All of that. I wish I had a watch one. So I could be like, what's happening?
New.
It's new. The time is so long. All right. Oh, shit. They pulled out the gold watch now.
Mm-mm. That shit set it off now.
Mm-hmm.
With the gold.
I am. I was just about to say, I can't take this new technology shit. I'm doing all 10 pictures one time and I'm just holding it. It's weird. Hey. Still popping, you know. Still popping, you know. It's like, what, 10 pictures?
Oh, wow.
I don't know how many it takes, but...
I like the hoodie better.
You need to put tugs up. There's a few things you need to do. Not today,
everybody is a boss. I'm not, it ain't just me. Everybody is a boss. And then we coming together to do something to change shit. So again, if we all put up $1,000, right?
Mm-hmm.
70 people, we got 70,000. We can open up a Chick-fil-A. We can open up a Jamaican food spot. We can open up a dispensary.
Guys, that one suck. I lost my money last week.
Tell everybody your name and your brand.
At the Telepath ATH, my name is Telepath, for those who don't know, and my brand is Thomas Now Records.
Bang, bang. That's fucking perfect. Anyway.
Next question. So let everybody know about your brand, how your brand came along, and how long you've been doing it.
Great question. My brand came about in the time of Corona, actually, from just an old saying I've always been saying, because I've always hated procrastinating. I've used the hashtag Thomas Now for over several years. Indie artist inspired me to manage him, and I guess he took from the tags that I used and put it as an album cover, and I thought it was the dopest thing ever. So I changed the previous name I had, and I just stuck with it. I think it was.
All right, third question. If you wasn't doing music or making clothes, what would you be doing?
Probably playing soccer. because I can't see myself doing anything other than something that is also athletic or involves teamwork, because I do believe teamwork makes the dream work. So that's why I do believe AO Boutique is the best store in the world. You hear me? You heard it first from Teller's World. You hear me?
That was perfect. All right, so now there'll be something about you that they would never know. It could be whatever. You ready? All right, so this is where you give us a question to allow the viewers to know something about you that they don't know yet.
That's a hard one.
Your favorite color and why?
I got three. Mainly, they're red, gold, and green primary colors, just because, of course, of the yellow being the sun, or let's start from it being the red, gold, and green. The red being the blood, the sacrifice, the gold being the sunshine, and of course the green being the earth and all the fruitation that comes with it. I just believe they're golden colors, so I've always stuck by them. So if you notice, it pretty much, even in the tracksuits, it's black and gold for a reason. I wanted the first ones to make sure that it was signified. And even with the newer logos, I did make sure that I signified the red, gold, and green, or even just making neon colors to let people realize that I'm really about chematology and everything that's earthly.
Damn. All right, so if you was to give anybody some advice on how to do what you do.
True to self. If you're going to make clothing or do anything else, do something that you're comfortable and happy with. So that way it reflects and it doesn't feel like, you know what I mean, it's hard work, and it looks that way also. It feels natural and comfortable once you're doing everything that you're naturally supposed to be doing, honestly speaking.
I'm about to show you my business card and all that.
Oh yeah, we need that. All right, in 3, 2, 1. All right, last question. Tell everybody where they can find any of your music.
Well, of course, you can find my music on my website, LadyCLyric.com. And if you take one of my business cards, or if you scan the QR code on the front or the back, you will actually be taken right to my YouTube channel, or to my link.bio/LadyC1028. That will take you everywhere. Like, I mean, anything. But yeah, if you go to my website, that's on there. So if you go to my Instagram, that's on there too. Profile, all of that. So even in my YouTube channel, if you go to the About section, you can find my link there as well. And it will take you to every single social media site, all of my websites, because I have several of them, and all of my other pages. I have podcasts, blogging, and of course, please go check out my newest album, Chapter 420. I've been making music since I was like in fourth grade. So that's just something that's always naturally going to come to me, no matter if I'm old, I'm sick, I'm, you know, anything, whatever changes in my life, that would be the constant. I will always be a musician.
All right. This is the last question before you do your thing. All right. Let me change this shot real quick. All right. So, third question. If you were not able to do music at all, what would be the next thing that you pursue full time?
I would probably be a teacher or a sociologist. I love sociology. I just love trying to figure out how to solve issues. And I'm always interested in, I don't know, I'd probably be a history teacher.
All right. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, question number one. Introduce yourself, tell them your name, where you're from, and what you do.
My name is Lady C, aka Lyric. I am a female rapper, but I'm also an entrepreneur, CEO, and publisher. So, independent artist, all around artist, anything art related, photography, videography, blogging, you know, podcasts, I do it all. Brand ambassador. Time is money.
That was only 37 seconds. All right, cool. So we got time. All right. And remember, how did him? You tell me something to ask you so you can tell them.
Okay.
Right. I think it was called like tell, ask, tell. Ask, tell, ask. Whatever. All right. Second question.
I'm ready cause the whole world been waiting when they bitch made it.